What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Steam error from validate password you are getting after changing or resetting your Steam password. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure your Steam account is added or connected to Steam Guard. Open up the Steam app on your mobile device and locate the Steam Guard icon on the bottom navigation. From here, select your account and then tap Add an account. Log in with your Steam account and tap on Move Authenticator. You'll be required to enter the code that is sent to your device and select Verify Code. Make sure to save this particular code, for example, by writing it down by hand and keeping it stored in a safe place. After tapping on Done, the Validate Password Steam error should already be fixed. If the problem persists, then it's suggested to simply reinstall the Steam app. Tap and hold the Steam app icon and select Uninstall. When this is done, proceed to re-download Steam from the Google Play Store or App Store. Once that's done, open the newly installed Steam app and log into your account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.